Well, smaller communities are also expecting an influx of hunters flying in. One of those expecting the large numbers is the Winter Regional Airport. We spoke with manager Tessa Howard, who says that they will welcome somewhere between the range of 30 to 40 planes tomorrow, kicking off a busy season that will run through just about Thanksgiving. You can find out what challenges the airports face with such an influx of traffic in a KelloLand.com original by Jacob Newton, online now.